is a little bit high. 1-0. Schmidt drafted in the first round in 2017 out of South Carolina, made it to the major leagues for a handful of games in 2021, and then stuck around last year for the first time in a relief role. And there's got to be something to the mental side of knowing that you're the guy, knowing that you're a starter, and not having to wonder if you're going to get a few starts in a row. There's no doubt your preparation's different. I mean, you don't have anything to hold back if you're a reliever. And even though everyone's going to be pitching in 15 seconds, and it looks like in the first 2 weeks it's going to be fast forward compared to last year, that tempo as a starter is a lot more comfortable once you learn it. It's 2 on the way. It's outside ball 3. Because your mindset is not to empty the tank and leave it all on the field because you've only got one or two. He's a 2-inning pitcher. When you're a 5- and 6-inning pitcher, you have to adopt a different philosophy. Stepping into one of those vacated rotation spots on the injuries the Yankees have in the rotation. And about the junior starts this game, the same way that he began opening day.
Free agent market, just had that surgery eventually. He's down swinging here for the first